You're not even gonna believe what I did today. I like put on a suit. I went into like 10 hives and there were just bees all around. I got stung like 4 times today. It was great. I've been working closely with Kirsten Ams and a few other students to be working on the bee project here on campus, getting bees to the campus, building an apiary, getting the budget and the proposal done for bringing this project onto campus. I have been working closely with a local beekeeper for over a year now. I started my internship pre-COVID through the ES department under supervision of Kirsten Ams. I didn't really realize all that beekeeping entailed when I started, so being thrown in just the first day, I didn't really know what to expect. It was very intimidating. I got there, I threw the suit on, I stood in the wrong place, I got stung, and then he opened the hive and it just poured out bees. So it was very intimidating. Like a couple weeks had passed, I was able to go into the hive with him and he kind of just like let me take over, and I opened up the hive, took all the frames out. I knew exactly what I was saying. I was pointing out things to him. So I think once I felt confident enough in the apiary, that's when I really started wanting to pursue this more. I felt comfortable with the topic. I was super interested. And yeah, so I just had a drive for it. I really enjoy hands-on projects, hands-on approaches. And I learned better that way. So having this type of opportunity for students to have to learn beekeeping up close, hands-on, getting in the hives. Ooh, gotta be, sorry. I think it's super important, and I did take away a ton from my ES classes. Just all of my professors have really prepared me for this field, I feel like. Honeybees for me was just super intriguing, and once I learned this topic and learned a little more about it, I just wanted to keep learning more.